Jackets will be needed for those Friday night football games. Temperatures at kickoff will be in the upper 60s. By the time those games are wrapping up, we'll be dropping into the 50s. Just a few clouds with a northwest wind at about 5 to 10 miles per hour.